looks like we're gonna need to sleep again. Hi, baby. Here, come try this. Alright, we need sticks. Make that. Oh no. Here, come try this. It foamed like as if it was like a root beer float. Yeah, if
that freaks me the fuck.
Well, it's just like a root beer float. Let's go ahead and see if we can make any enchantments that are worth it. Efficiency, unbreaking. Yes, unbreaking. My sword is fine. However, we need chicken. That gave me 4 chicken. Damn. Alright, so we got a full stack of food, so we don't need to worry about that. Let's go. Alright, so yeah, let's try this way. Wow. I know this just wraps around to where I'm already at, but... Ooh! I don't see anything over there. It's not gonna be too much harder to find a fortress. Whoa, you dude. You. Bye! I was like, you're kind of blocking me, main. We can find a safe way to get down here. That'll be good. Trying to be very patient at doing this. Because that could be some very bad consequences if I do this wrong. Thank you. Oh, there we go. We're down. That goes again, like, in the direction like I already am. If we could find a way to get a better direction. I don't really know. I think I needed that. All right, maybe maybe I can hit a ledge. That will allow me to run along it for a while. Oh, sweet, I found it. Oh, dang it. It's letting me in reach. Okay, so let's work our way up then. Okay. I'm just trying to think of what I would be able to do to make like a direct path from my portal. Oh, that gas is literally right there. Oh wow, it only took that two shots? Did it not drop a ghast tier? Guess not. Okay, I'm thinking if we just go back and to my portal and I can see the height, like where this is, and we'll be able to do that. So let's just say, it's negative 54. Not the Y position of 47, but then 104. Okay, let's just go back real quick and go from there. So sweet, finally found it. Hi, buddy. Made some stairs for you. Okay, so it's pretty much like right here. So it's like, it's actually not bad. So if we actually think if we go from right here, I think we should be fine. Oh yeah, right here. I kind of want that, so. Okay, so that's Soul Stand. I don't have a shovel on me. All right. Oh, dang. I think it's already broken, so. Ow. Okay, so, but there's a way to get up. Where's my hole? Oh, right here. Okay. Let's go ahead and get a need to get a pickaxe back. All right, get it to time. And what we need in is... Shit, I still have an iron on me. Damn, good thing I didn't die. Need that. Put my iron back. We can go ahead and store this netherrack. I'll make a sign for it later. It'll just be like another miscellaneous one, I guess, until I get that figured out. Nope. You need to go this way. My bad. And we'll make that wider too as well in a little bit. So we must be pretty close to a... blaze spawn. Okay, I need more building materials. Almost fell off there. Alright, I think we got it. So let's get ready. Okay. What? What was I getting hit by? God damn it. I didn't think I was taking damage. Okay, well, we just need to pretty much like run in there and get out and get my stuff because the blaze rod was, I got the blaze rod. Okay, now that I think about it, We need nether warts as well, actually. So we need to find those.